He is. Everyone is here. Let's begin. Each of you is seeking membership in the. The Thieves Guild is not a myth. We are followers of the Grey Fox, and I am his doyen. Merely by finding him, we pass the first test. It's unusual for us to have three potential groups at the same time. Rather than the normal test of skill, I'm going to make this a contest.
That's not fair.
Methredel, you know that. However, for Amusei and the newcomer, let me state one thing. Whoever brings me the diamond and heads in this contest without killing me.
Ha! I'll have it before sunrise!
Somewhere in the Imperial City, beggars will help me locate it for a price. I can sell you lockpicks if you need them. One more thing. You cannot kill each other during this trial. Maybe thieves, but not murderers. Here you go. The Gilded...
Now get out.
I can eat. I've heard of you. You are...
Blessings of Mistar.
The lowlands of the great forest.
Congratulations! You have returned with the diary. You have earned... You now owe your loyalty to our guildmaster, the Grey Fox. He has three rules you must follow. First, never steal from another member of the guild. Second, never kill anyone on the job. This is not the Dark Brotherhood. Animals and monsters can. Third, don't steal from the poor. Peasants and beggars are under the personal...
I see. You got some hot property. Pleasure doing bit. Shadow High. Thank you. only asking for...
Greeting you when next. Go now, dear Bell.
I will.
May Silas be with you.
I've heard so much about you.
But why, sister? Why should anyone bother?
I was stricken.
Yes.
Farewell, brother.
I value our secrets, and I've never betrayed them. But using stealth to kill, it's just so.
I am honored by your presence.
Ah!
or in blazes.
Hello, my brother. So, the pirate has been eliminated. Excellent. No one will mourn his passing, and Sithis has been appeased. Please accept this black band as your reward. It is a ring whose powers are quite useful to those who value discretion.